Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with another episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. So the only thing you miss is I let them sleep through the night, and they are now all starting to wake up. So we are going to play with them here. Let them do what they're gonna do. Okay. And you have hunger and hygiene, and you have hunger, hygiene, and bladder. So you go over here, take shower, use, then come get leftovers. You come over here and get leftovers. All right. Why is she wearing her coat? Go here, get out of the way. And then now you can come get something. And you can socialize with your sister. And both y'all's hair are messed up again. Driving me nuts. All right. You need to come use. Oh, quit whining. Take shower. She really needs to go to the bathroom. Come use and get leftovers. Let's get him around for the day. Oh, oops. Here. Why don't we go jogging to clear our mind while everybody's getting around? And we're gonna go one more time. Wow, that's a little farther he's going. Okay, that was a waste. Let's come take care of everything. Some people a lot of, but no, we're not changing jobs. Don't even need to read it. I knew what it was right then. Just go here. Go to the bathroom. And then you need to get leftovers. You need to come and do the laundry because it's piling up everywhere. Ugh, it's messed up again. Where'd you set it down at? What are you doing? No. Do laundry. Add to washing machine. Must have been the shower that we heard broke. Yes. Grayson has clothes everywhere. Oh my gosh. Do laundry, add a washing machine. Okay, what can we do with this up here now? Do laundry. Okay, I'm not gonna sit here and have clothes just chilling. Not happening. You wanna mess up? Fine. Be that way. Alright. Now back to Grayson here. I mean, Phoenix. He is all good. He can come in here. Wind down to classical. Sit. Wind down to classical. Leave him alone. Get ready to do something. Come on. Play game. Go. I didn't want you to come in here. When does he go to work? Now. Dangerously tired. Well, don't do anything at work to kill yourself. Sing prank day song. Why does everybody gotta come in here? Well, I mean, he's doing his thing, so that's all that matters. Play of the day. This is it. The pressure is on. In the 20th over, and two runners are on the 10 yards to go. Grayson can kick it through the uprights to win it, or try to pick up the spare for a tie. Kick it. The kick is up, looks a bit wobbly, but it's off. The backboard squeaks just through the uprights and into the pool. He's done it. Amazing shot by Grayson. Performance gain small. Alright, they're getting their mischief skill. He's getting video skills because I got him winding down. And we'll have him start his job tomorrow. So, hopefully we get as much done as we can today. Go use the toilet. Alright, Grayson's home. Let's get dinner leftovers. Are you really still sitting there eating breakfast? Where'd you go? Where are you going? Why are you guys running around?
Kind of boy, create a little
Sorry, let me shut that up. There we go. Alright, she's done. Let's get her. All right, they got it. And whoops. Give fake back news and still with false confidence. Alright, she got hers. He's going to lie about career, claim to be criminal mastermind, and invite to fake party. Alright, now Grayson, let's see here, what am I doing under friendly, what's that spot, trick with hand buzzer, get leftovers, why don't you do this to your mom? What's the spot? And trick with hand buzzer. Oh, it's 2 a.m. Too bad. I did horrible. He's not in bed yet for school. That's gonna be bad. Don't wait, go to bed. Go to bed, hurry up. Middle of the night potty run. Boy, go to sleep. Turn this off on your own. It's not that hard. All right, they are down for the count. Ooh, that was not one of our most successful days, but school starts in an hour. He'll be good just to sleep. She needs to get up and have a quick meal, get some cereal. She needs to get up and eat. All right, come on girls. Eat the never-ending pancakes that don't spoil. Or don't. All right, you're good. You're good. Go to school. Grayson needs to study hard. The girls should be okay, I believe. Let me double check. Yep. He's the only one. Alright. Sing in the shower. Go use. Why is my take to hamper not working? It should. All right. Move laundry, add to dryer. I don't know what that was, but that was a horrible noise in my ear. Principal's visit. Today the principal is visiting Lilac's class. Everyone is to be on the best behavior and not interrupt the lesson. Unfortunately, the kid sitting behind her has decided to pelt her with something. Should she ignore it or ask the kid to stop? Ignore it. Lilac keeps her eyes trained dutiful on the board, hoping the kid will stop. Instead, the kid fires a paper wad so hard it rolls up to the teacher's feet. For once, somebody else gets in trouble, and Lilac gets to look innocent and studious. Alright, you go, Lilac. Dry laundry. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Now that Phoenix gets pretty good grades, some bullies have been picking on him lately. Oh yeah. Should he confront them with a witty comeback or ignore them and hope they'll pick a different target? Confront them. Phoenix unleashes a tirade of poetic insults and put downs and then drops an imaginary mic. The bullies quickly lose interest in harassing someone who's willing to stand up for himself. Performance game, small. Clean the lint tray, dry the laundry again. Alright, our bills are $1,000. Sweet. Pay bills. Exciting stuff here. And then she needs to come and serve brunch. Let's make some French toast. Why don't you come and clean this up instead of watching TV? Grayson, that's horrible. Come grab a serving. Alright. They're taken care of. And then come nap till the kids get home. Let's sell this stuff because she's not going to use it. Resume a folksy tune. She can go do that. No. All right. He's an A student now, so we don't have to worry about much. But he's gonna come in, everybody's gonna come do their homework. And Natalia can now play avant-garde songs. She can also mentor other Sims in the violin. She has mastered it. Thank you. Okay. It is now everybody needs to come and watch a movie time. Let's watch The Lost Dog Journeys Home with Violet, Phoenix, Grayson, and Natalia. You have to stop. You've been making some waves, haven't you, Grayson? The entertainment business would be a great place for someone with a reputation. No amateur acts for you. We can put you in front of fans as opening act right now. No. Watch the movie. Sorry to bother you, but I heard what a great person you are. Would you be interested in making a generous donation to charity? Of course he would. They've been watching this movie all night. How long are you? Okay. I'm gonna call movie over because none of their stuff is going up. On the movies, it's just not going anywhere. So we're gonna say movie's over. I think it's just going around. Uh-oh, someone in the family passed. Who passed? Colin the Brian McLeod has passed. You don't even know that person. I hate that. Alright, dude. You need to go jog to clear your mind. So let's go. While the family sorts out their issues. And go to bed. Okay. Your hygiene is just lower than bed, so let's go take a shower and then go to sleep. Let's get leftovers. Come on. Take a shower. Go to sleep. You go to bed. You go to bed. Grayson, quit sleeping here. Go up to bed. Alright. They are down for the count, and we are going to end this episode here. In the next episode, Phoenix will get his little part-time job because I didn't realize the movies were glitched and that it would happen. And it took our whole night before I realized time was up, and yeah, it was just pointless to have him get it. So he'll get it after school tomorrow. And we'll go from there. So until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys.